better?
Yeah.
Who are you?
The CIA.
Good morning, Sergeant Blackburn.
What are you going to tell me what's going on?
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to. Some story about a terror plot in New York, and the Marine claims he has information to stop it. Now, the best part is, he says it's going to happen today. So here we are. You look jet-lagged, and by that I mean you look like shit. Who is this?
That's him. That's Solomon.
And you still believe he's planning an attack here in New York?
Don't you?
Why?
Because he said so.
I read the files. He's trying to save his own ass. He doesn't know what we want to know.
Wait, just hear me out. You want to bury me after, go ahead.
We don't need to bury you. You're already dead. He doesn't know what we want to know.
We're on the clock. I'm pursuing this lead. What you're going to do is help us clarify the attack scenario. Your cooperation might even get you free of the world of crap you currently inhabit. All you have to do, Sergeant Blackburn, is fill in the blanks. Are we clear? When did you first hear about Solomon and the PLR?
It was 9 months ago. Operation Swordbreaker. Iraqi Kurdistan.
Okay. I'm listening.
Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna tell him.
Missing between us has missed an address and advised you are crossing the LLD in 2 miles over.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a... fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro. If this is about the PLR, we should just be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make them any righter.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Andrew. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area ASAP.
This is 1-3. Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go! Move! Hey, get a square leg for the party. Where's the LT?
Hang a right up here.
Hey!
Have you ever asked yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
I just work here, man.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 09:30, we lost contact with the Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spins and Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Casavac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
We're on it. Let's go.
Way behind, gentlemen. Let's go find this patrol. We have a sit rep on enemy inside this district. Super worst.
Go.
ID your targets.
What is this?
School?
Oh, right. Keep forgetting. They don't have schools where you go.
Stick together. Check your quarters.
Oh,
quits from a major fault line. Lead cross right here. The leg's exposed. Get back over here!
Not a single city. I don't like this shit.
Trimmer?
Maybe. Let's keep moving. Eyes open. It's all you.
Here's escorting all star insurgent talent out of Iran to hear that?
I don't know. Let's just get up on that roof.
Stay low. cover. We'll draw them out. Move it. Okay, move it.
Go.
Brother, I'll cover you, and you hit him. Clear your back blast. Stand by!